This is race day. Go-kart drivers. All vying for a chance to stand out.
I usually just go out there and be me.
Zoe Watts is one of just a handful of girls who race go-karts on this track.
It's fast, it's dangerous, it's thrilling.
Zoe is 8 years old. She's been karting since she was 5.
I want to move up to the level I can.
At one of those higher levels is Ava Edwards, who, like Zoe, says,
I love the speed. I love the thrill.
But for them, the sport they love still has some flaws.
I would definitely make it more female friendly.
I just want people to be treated equally.
Like today, it's all guys. I'm the only girl, but I don't mind it.
Vanessa Rossi says while having more women in the field would be nice, she agrees with her coach that what's important now is the time and effort put into learning the craft.
You have to understand how to be fast in a motor vehicle.
And that dedication eventually produces results.
Within less than a year's time, getting podiums, I think it's only a matter of time before she actually wins one of these things.
In the future, Vanessa wants to work in the motorsport industry.
And I'm trying to move up. I'm trying to get fast, get into Formula.
Currently, there are no women competing in the highest level of racing. Formula One announced a new program to help develop and prepare women to reach those categories.
You go out and you perform, and you perform as well as you can.
John Watts is Zoe's dad. He believes more women will be visible in higher levels of racing in the future.
A lot of girls at the grassroots level now will take 10 or 20 years to go through.
A finish line far away, but still within reach.
Not a lot of girls race. You feel like you're making history.
For CNS TV News, I'm Valeria Gonzalez.